Hello, my name is Brie, and I'm normally happy disposition, happy-go-lucky, wonderful person as you can see. I am a sunflower, and I enjoy brightening people's days.
Literally, you will not believe what happened to me today. My ex-boyfriend!
What do you have that for?
You about to spill the tea? I'm just here to catch it. Shoot.
Look, I am terribly sorry about what's happened to you, and I'd like to help, but I really need to get home.
This is your home now?
But I don't even know your name.
You like him, right?
Like him? It is true that his positive mental attitude is something I admire a bit.
Huh? Wait, what was that?
It wasn't important!
I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. Hold you, keep you safe and warm. 'Cause after all this time, I'm still into you.
When he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes.
Well, I said if I didn't become a star by 35, I was just gonna become a serial killer.
Well, girl, how old are you? I'm getting nervous.
Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grubby.
I wanted to do more videos, but my eye is watering and I gotta take these contacts out. So, yeah, this is Brie, which is the plant character I was trying to do. She's not 100% complete though.